Hey, everybody, this is Greg Ryder, and I'm excited to tell you that I've got Bernd Ullman on a Skype call with me. He was supposed to be out here in San Diego, and he's got a story he'll probably tell you about that, but we don't really need to know that. But I am so excited to have Bernd involved. And Bernd and I met about 4 or 5 months ago. We've been talking, and now we're partnering up together, and he's getting involved with Be Your Own You. So I want to start by saying Bernd is the CEO and president of a company called Star Branding. And Star Branding was formed in partnership with Tommy Hilfiger and his brother, I think it's his brother Andy, and they do some amazing stuff and did some amazing apparel deals. And Bernd has been in the apparel industry for decades, been involved with some of the biggest apparel brands out there. So I want to say, Bernd, thank you for joining me today. And tell us real quick a little bit about Star Branding and what it's like to work with Tommy Hilfiger, and you're right there in Trump Towers and all that kind of stuff.
Well, hi there, Greg, and thank you for having me. I'm super, super excited, and I'm so, so sorry not to be able to be there in person. You said there is a little bit of a story. It's really not something we will go into, but suffice to say that my skateboarding days are over, and I don't need to be tinkering with that anymore. Anyway, so next time. But yeah, so we have a company here called Star Branding. It's really a brand management licensing company, brand building company. It's a partnership between Tommy Hilfiger, as we said, his brother Andy, Joe LaMastra, who handles Tommy's family office, and as well as has a private equity firm here as well, and then myself. And in essence, what we do in Star Branding is, very simplistically, the Star Branding name, it says what we do. So we're saying stars can be brands. So it's that simple, and we have done a number of really fun transactions. When we set out, we formed a partnership with Lian Feng, the largest apparel manufacturer in the world, and we formed a new entity called Mesh, Music Entertainment and Sport Holdings. And under the Mesh umbrella, the first transaction that we did was Jennifer Lopez and then husband Mark Anthony. And we did a deal, an exclusive licensing arrangement with Kohl's, and it was the largest celebrity deal ever done at the time, still is, and we really have projections to hit $3.5 billion in minimum purchases from Kohl's, and driving rather significant revenues both for Jennifer, Mark, and Lian Feng, and everyone involved. A lot of fun stuff. And after that, just I'm not going to bore you with everything that we've done, but some of it is really cool. So we partner with Universal Music Group, the largest music company in the world, got access to their roster. We created a new brand called Riff for them, placed it in 500 Macy's stores. And then we moved on and we did, for instance, the Rolling Stones 50th year anniversary tour. We did an American Idol collection. And we created a brand called Andrew Charles, which is a lot of fun. It's named after actually Andrew Charles Hilfiger, Andy, and he's world renowned in our office, but outside not exactly as much. So we signed Steven Tyler as the face of that brand, and that was also really, really cool. More recently, we have helped Kmart. We did a deal there where we went in and in essence created two brands. Adam Levine of Maroon 5 and The Voice fame, and Nicki Minaj, and we created those brands from soup to nuts, and they are in 500 doors each, doing very well as well. But of course, we don't only work with celebrities. We have worked with Sperry, took Sperry as a shoe company, turned it into a global lifestyle company, working with a luxury brand called Kenton Curven. Well, of course, we can't help ourselves. We just signed David Beckham as the face of the brand.
My gosh.
But yeah, so we've done a lot of fun stuff. And we're right here in New York in the Big Apple, and there is a lot of action. And it's really a very cool space to be in.
No, it's super exciting. And I look at that and I go, what you've done and the fact that I have the chance to even interview you, let alone be in business with you, is just humbling to me and exciting. And so let's talk about real quick entrepreneurs, early stage companies, people with inventions, their dreams, marketing. You're a guy that's been in the branding, building and working with some of the top celebrities and brands in the world. How important is it to the entrepreneur, that small business, and how important is marketing and branding to them? Because I think a lot of times entrepreneurs don't think of themselves as a brand, and they And I think they should, and they should build things up, because at the end of the day, they're building that value, and that could be an asset they sell down the road.
100%. It is incredibly valuable. In essence, the marketing is the packaging of you and the packaging of your brand. This is how you differentiate yourself. And the reality is, to make take a very simplistic example, if it didn't matter, it was only all about the widget that you were selling. Envision going into the supermarkets and envision, for instance, the cereal aisle. Well, if it was that way, all the cereal would just be in clear bags. There would be nothing else, because it was just about what was in the bag, right? That's not the case. The boxes are really colorful. That's just step one. It's every single step of interaction with the consumer. It's marketing, every touch point, and it's hugely important. I believe in it 100%. And the ones that learn how to market effectively, they are the ones that can set themselves apart. And those are the businesses and those are the entrepreneurs that will see success down the line.
Yeah, and I think that's what's cool about us too, is I bring this online internet marketing expertise to the table. We have the brand Be Your Own You, and kind of what we've been doing, Angel Investors Network, and this online strategy and this direct mail strategy for the funding programs. It's exciting. And again, I just want every entrepreneur to listen. It's like marketing, marketing, marketing. Marketing is everything. You're marketing your brand, you're marketing your product service, you're marketing yourself. You need to celebritize your brand. And I'm real big on celebritizing my brand. And so I'm very blessed to have you brought into my life, and your wife is awesome. I just look forward to having fun stuff, and I can't wait to meet your children someday and help them perpetuate their brand, hashtag BoardCo. So I just want to say, Bernd, I appreciate you, appreciate your time. Any last words for everyone here at our Angel Money Marketing Live that you want to say before I let you go?
Well, I would say very hard and fast. I think every single one that's there in the audience, they made a great decision to be there. They're lucky to have an opportunity to interact with someone as accomplished as yourself. And they should take, you know, all your words to heart, because this is true. And it is all about marketing. And we're living in a very interesting world. So the last two seconds here, we are kind of past the consumer economy. People want more out of life now. And so people call it either, or very often I hear it referred to either as the dream economy or the experiential economy. So you have to deliver experiences. You can't do that by selling widgets. You have to sell feelings, and feelings are delivered through marketing. Interacting directly with consumers one-on-one, that's how you accomplish that. And the person that can teach you how to do it, well, that's the one and only, Greg Ryder.
I appreciate that. Thank you so much, Bernd. Okay, you have a fantastic day. Appreciate it.